She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed it.
The Valkyrie.
See where you're coming from. That must be Tyr's helmet from his statue.
Win minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds. Too bad Tyr has no interest in doing either these days.
Ah!
iron peace, not a golden war.
Tyr used to talk about how heavy the cost of war was compared to its bounties. He felt like it was his responsibility to avoid it.
Kind of still does, in fact. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Nothing appeals to you?
Look, there's some debris over there. I'm guessing from Tyr's poor statue.
Defend the peace.
Well, I think that's the last of it. Doubtful we'll find any more interesting bits.
I always admired the love Tyr inspired.
Where I come from, gods of war are not revered in such a way.
Not all gods of war are the same, brother.
No, they are not.